Everybody's saying I need a family to win this rumble. Oh my god. Are you guys that damn sad
to think that's all I need?
I'm looking at my number right now. You want to know what this number reads? It says, number one, I will be the lone survivor. I will be the one left standing.
And I will most importantly be the only one that has the most fun at Mayhem 10.
So, with that being said, I'd like to talk about my competition. Top Vagina, seems to me that you have no brass balls anymore. You like to play with your vagina and cry and whine and cry and whine. Last time you and I got face to face, you had to use bodyguards. But you didn't take me down and out. Michael Johnson, MJ, you, oh my god, I gotta talk real big. Crucifer,
your head must not be fully all there if you can't remember the last time you and I fought, and you even said it yourself that you did not want to get back in the ring with me. Redneck Southern Belle,
Miss, I'm gonna sip a glass of tea and I'm just gonna be playing with them mangy men.
You're starting to become a broken record using the word mangy all the time. Think of a better word while you're at it. Derek Kripp, you and I have never faced one another. I will say this much. You are a powerful individual. And I will say, out of respect for you, I hope to see you down the line. Now, Murphy, you're the one that said I can't do it without a family. Well, I got news for you, buddy. I can do this all by myself. But know this, amigo. You're the one that's got your head so far up Mr. Crowley's ass. If he farts, you'll be the first one to smell it. BJ, Tank, whatever you're calling yourself, good luck. Kai Morbid, are you going to lay down too and spread your legs and say, holy shit, everybody's going to have a piece of this? Because it seems to me like every single person I know in this match has either seen the way you just go, mwah, this, mwah, that, and you can't seem to settle on one person you want to be beside. Rain? You better not be using them executive powers to stack the deck. And you can consider that my warning to you. Bottom line is this, y'all. The Rumble 19 individuals step into the ring. 18 go flying. One stands. The question you must ask yourself is this. Are you the one? Are you going to be the sole survivor?
I know this. I am ready. I am going to shine.